gender reveal of our second baby. John wanted to make it fancy, a little bit fancy, but as you can see, we're at home, so it's a lot more calm and still very intimate. But we're excited to find out the gender of our second baby, especially little Miss Lulu, and see if she's gonna have a little brother or a little sister. So the suspense hasn't been killing me, but I've been wanting to know. So we are going to go ahead and see what we're having. Yay!
You ready, London? You ready? You gonna count with mommy and daddy? So I guess we're gonna do it all three. So one, two, on three.
Okay.
You ready? Right. One, two,
three. We're having a baby girl. London's gonna have a little sister. So we thank you so much for joining our family and finding out the gender of our second baby. Bye. Say bye-bye. Bye-bye. She's looking like, mommy, who the heck are you talking to?